Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived Season 2. Yeah, you can probably hear something clicking in the background, and I've done something here with the windows. Well, the clicking in the background is this. We can actually see what time it is. And also I made this one over here. I don't know why, I just thought it would be fun. And also I made some other little things. As you can see, I took the clock out of the frame here. But the cool thing about it is, now when you take when you have the frame and you have something in it, when you take something out of the frame doesn't automatically jump off the wall. Where the heck did it go? Oh yeah, I was made this one. Oh well. It went someplace, I don't know where. But now the frame stays on until you click it another time. Yoink. There you go. And we got some food, we got some other stuff. I'm pretty cool, it's pretty cool the clock, I think. Oh, there's the bread. And also we... I think we showed you the machines down here yesterday. But they are not running at the moment because I'm gonna we're just gonna take a single piece of coal here. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna show you why they're not running until I can figure out how to turn that sound off. I hesitate to have them running when we are nearby. That is just one psycho sound. Oh yeah. And you're probably wondering, your health? What the heck is that on your health? Well, as you can see, I've got my Thorncraft wand here and I got some aspects in it. I was standing out in my skeleton grinder out there and just gaining some experience in order to make my pickaxe. So yeah, I just thought, hey, let's make a wand, because in Thorncraft, when you kill a mob or a monster, you get a little bit of aspect from it. So I just stood out there and, yeah, killed some monsters. And we have made a... You know what, let's do that. I made a sound buffer, an extra silly sound buffer. Weirdly enough, this is from Extra Utilities, these are from Extra Utilities, but the sound buffer does not affect them. I don't know why, but it does, but they don't. And yeah, we've got a ton of cool ores here. Lots of lovely ores. Fermius ore, copper ore, all good stuff that we need. And clear glass from Ender.io. Meaning that cobblestone gets pulverized into sand, and yeah, this is the clear glass from Ender.io. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, this one. Extra utilities, you now have an annoying sheep farm filled with loud, obnoxious, grunting animals. Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's there you go, the rain muffler. Okay, that's cheaper than last time, because before last time it was these around the water bucket. Let's see here. No. Oh yeah, I've decided to make it a open little outdoors place, because it's no longer a frost biome. So yeah. Okay, water bucket. Bam, and I get the water bucket back. Nice. And as always, There we go. It just takes a little bit for a little bit of time for the mod to say, "Hey, stop that sound." I don't know if this works. Ugh, it could be cool if it does. Let's just take this frame here and place that there. Nope, it doesn't. But that's okay. We can just have that in there. Whoa! Damn. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm not sure how far. Damn! Oh my god, it's cool as hell out here. Yeah, I've made it to an automatic grinder now. With turtles. Let's just grab all of this stuff out of this little guy right here. Oop, yeah. And all of this. Oh, sorry. Here comes the. Let's see. Which one should we take? This one, the green one. I think there's some stuff in the green one. Yeah, it's completely filled up. I need to get my priorities straight here. There we go. Let's just pop in all of this here. Take all this. There we go. Yeah, as soon as the skeleton falls down. God damn it! Thor of Thunder, would you please put a sock in it? Screw you! God damn it. Oh my god. There's a spider up there. Look. Damn. No! Oh. Fuck! I knew there's coming goddamn skeletons down here, but they get me every time! Oh, I'm jumpy as hell today. Yeah, as you can see, as soon as the skeleton falls down in front of these turtles here, they will kill it. And yeah, I automatically get the experience. And you saw that little white thingy right there? That was some of the aspect from this, yeah. Oi, oi, oi. Sorry. Ugh. Average reach costs and stuff. Cool. Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way. Why my health is glowing like that? It's not because of the wand, sorry. It's because of this guy right here. Runic shield plus one. It was one of the gems. One of the gems I found when I was out scouting the world out here. It looks like my front of my house is like completely gone or something like that. Look. It's cool. I don't know why I always loved that sound. I used to have a old grandfather clock myself. Almost hypnotic. Well, that isn't! Fuck's sake. Okay, we need to, need to get rid of some of all this stuff here. God, I don't know why it does that. How about you? We have an inactive division signal. We're gonna activate them in a bit or in another video or whatever you want to call it. Okay. Also got tons of stuff in here. Yeah, we haven't got that much stuff in there. Okay, cool. Oh, ores and ingots go over there. And yeah. Well, let's Ah, sorry about that. Let me see here. Let's place that one there. And that one there. Well, there's just more bees and stuff. There, there, there. Cool. I'll flip out this one too. Cool. I'm sorry. Did we place in some coal in these? We did, but we do have this. More chest lying around? Yeah, we got 7 more, damn. Okay. Yeah, that's cool enough. Okay, we can pop a couple up there and bam, one there. Cool. We can still get into the other stuff here. As soon as I have gotten my system up and running again. Yeah, we're going with the computer system and the, yeah, my Thorncraft pouch. This here is going to be my witchery pouch, but I'm not gonna actually. I'll just place that stuff up there. And this one, we have some of this. Oop. Blue one. Yeah, even more crapiolo. God damn it! Ah, there they are. Okay. Coal up in here. Ores up in here. This one up here. Magical purple flower, cool. Yeah. Fuck's sake. Let us just remedy all that goddamn thunder. Yeesh. You know what? I have an idea. I have an idea. Let's try and go up and sleep. Even though it is beginning to get morning, I do believe we can still make it. Oh, yeah. Look. Nah, I was looking at my PlayStation. It's currently running and has Netflix up and running. I was like wondering, why the fuck is it in selection mode? I don't know. Yeah. Got some ender lilies here. 14% grown, 14, 14, nice. Got some bushes. Nice. We got three of them. As soon as this one grows up, I'll place them out here, and then we got the last three here for the blackberry bush. Right, blueberry, melonberry, that's the yellow one, and the raspberry here is this one, yeah, right here. Yep. Field door entry. Gonna place these over here. Yeah. Okay. Let us figure out what to portal. What the fuck is that? What mod is it that we need? Is it applied energetics? Yep, it is. Applied and districts, that's the one we need. Lord. Okay. Charger. Charge quartz fixture. Light detecting fixture. Wooden crank and a... Yeah, we don't need that at the moment. Okay. ME chests. Oh, remember this, guys? The good old ME system. Oh, my God. Oh, the things we had planned for this. And, yeah, now that I know how to build it and start it up and stuff like that, it's gonna be great. And, of course, it's the quartz that we need. And it's the quartz that we have. We got nether quartz en masse here. And we should have at least some quartz. Where did it go? Yeah, we got 8 here. And we got 24 here. Cool. Ow, my ear. There you go, 24. Actually, let's not put it there. Let's put it up here. We got another quartz, and we got 24 of these. 30 quartz. What will it take to make a blaze rods? 4 ender pearls. 2 ender chests. 2 ender tanks. We can do it, folks. We can do the quarry with the lava. Yes, but I don't want to do it here. Skystone block chest? What the? That's right. That's something I want to show you guys. Bat form. Here we come. Here we go. Platform. Come on, guess this way. Let's see if we can find it out here. Whoa. That's new. Yep, as you see here. Oh, nice. As you can see, my health has gone down to only 2 hearts. That is because the bat only has 2 hearts of health. You get the health that the bat has, so screw you if you don't have enough health. What is these? These are raspberries. Raspberries? Look at this. Skystone. Let us check out what this is. Fucking hell, I can't... Harvest level obsidian. Yeah, the diamond axe should be able to harvest obsidian, but damn, this thing is hard as hell. Nope, I don't... Yes! Yes, I get it! Ooh, the skystone chest. This thing won't ever, ever... Ooh. It's essentially a chest that can take a nuclear explosion. Skystone dust. Ooh. What can we use skystone dust for? I don't know. Usually sometimes inside these thingies here, there's sometimes... Oh, wow, 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 wow! That is bad mojo! Oh my god. That is some bad mojo right there. And it emanates from this single block up here. That is some bad mojo right there. As I was saying, inside these, sky, or as we normally call it, these meteorites, or, yeah, whatever, there's sometimes a chest of great valuables. I don't know why, it just is. Let's see if we can't, dig into the chest. And man. Man, I need efficiency 8 on this thing. Yeah, you heard me, efficiency 8. Ooh, look at that. Inscribed engineering press. Onto a block of iron. A diamond or an industrial diamond? Engineering processor. Well, well, well. Has it just... It has just become exceedingly more difficult. Starting backup server. Why does it do that? Backup is finished. It shows backup in 30 minutes. Yeah, look. It has apparently become exceedingly more difficult to get these than I usually thought. Okay, this sucks. Okay, let's see here. Let's just take this this one, for example. I need one of these, and I need one of these, and I have to go through that. That sucks. Now I have to make... If I can't make them... Fucking hell. Why did he inscribe her? Fluence crystal? Oh, I hate it. charge service quotes. Then how the fuck am I going to make the charger? Oh my god, sometimes these modders don't think. Charge service quote is crafted by inserting an uncharged service quote, just normal service quote, crystal into a charger and powering it. Charge service quotes can be found in world seems rarely. It appears similar to normal service quote except it sparkles. So you can find it in the world, but it is extremely rare. And you need two of these to make a charger. But sometimes these monitors are just fucking it, I had hope for we could make this system, but it has just become exceedingly more difficult just to make some simple things. God damn it, I hate when this happens. God damn motherfuckers. Ugh. Well, there goes my plans for a nice, cool way to store my items with a computer system and stuff. God damn it. Oh, almost gives me, well, what can I say? It's like I want to play the normal Minecraft again. Let's see here. The 1.6 again. I was so looking forward for 1.7, because so many new things have been added to the mods that can run on 1.7. And then to do something like this, make it exceedingly more difficult to make basic things. My god, that sucks. Well, I even got this out of it. Wait a minute. No, that is. Where should we put this fucko? Let's just put it there. Well, screw it. Maybe we can find maybe we could be lucky and find Surtis Quartz with the quarry. Okay, first of all, we need these. We need these. But sadly, we also need obsidian. Shut up! Sadly, obsidian is not the thing we got the most of. We have a bucket of water, we can go down and... But where? I haven't even come close to obsidian level yet. And I've wasted your time by raging out about the freaking Surtis Quartz there stuff. And there's no lava down here of what we can speak of. That's an emerald, right? Oh, what the heck is this? It's not an emerald, but it's close to it. Thank you. Oh. Yep. Single piece of obsidian. Well, on the minimap there, it says there's tons of lava right around. Oh, wait a minute. There's a ravine that way. How was it that we got to that ravine? That's the question. Oh, yes, I think. I do believe I have... Yes, this seems familiar. This seems very, very familiar. Whoop.
Santa squats.
Even though it's still hard as... it's become hard as fuck to make those, I'm still gonna try and see if I can't just get somewhere with it. More Santa squats right there. Oh, here we go. Yep, this is what I wanted to see. Those Surtis Quartz right here. Thank you, and then we're gonna take the water bucket. We're gonna place it right here. Then we're gonna pick it up again. And as soon as it's gone just a bit down, because I can hear there's someone right there, I'm gonna jump. Haha, ain't got nothing on me yet. Ooh, I see Danes. This would be a waste of water. Damedor. And with my fortune too? Only one. But there's more.
Two! Yes! Nice!
Ooh, lovely. Insert his quotes up there. Lovely. We got ourselves a nice little place to start digging. Ooh. Lucky for me that there was no lava there. Okay, let's dig here. Let's place our water bucket and start digging. Yeah. Well, we already reached the wrapping up point, but I'm gonna do a little montage for you guys, a fast little montage, so that you know that the quarry is up and running. See you in a bit.